I'm late.
We're going to Orchard.
Happy Vlogmas.
What's that old lady doing? Where is she? Do you guys see her?
She's doing slam poetry with the snow falling.
What the fuck was that?
It's you in the future.
Actually, though?
I forgot to vlog literally all day. It's been a rough day. I'm really tired. I have so much to do in terms of studying.
I need my matzah, you see. The Passover starts, like, while I'm in Arizona, and then when I get back, it's Passover, so I need matzah, like, in my apartment ready for me.
So, come with me, kids. Why is it only 3 boxes of it? I don't need, like, 10 boxes. I think I would be fine with, like, 2, but I don't like matzah.
I know.
How many boxes come in this?
5? Wait. Wait, what? Is it only $1.99 for this box of 5 matzos?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, seriously?
That's a giant ass. You can't even get it out.
It doesn't even say if it's kosher or Passover or not.
If it's what?
Kosher or not.
Kosher?
Kosher.
I thought that was only for animals.
I don't know where it was from. Whatever. I kind of don't care.
My people. I grew up here, I know.
What do you mean we're in the land of this?
Because the North Shore is like all Jews.
Is it?
Yeah. Like most people who are from this area are Jewish.
Is that where you collect?
Yes. Except for Lake Forest and Kenilworth.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We're good.
We're good.
Jesus. How do I eat it?
You'd totally be a Jew.
It's a vlog post I'm uploading, and I don't really know what Margarita's doing. Lots of fun.